tarnish on your artwork. So I'm going to use my golden varnish for acrylic artwork. So first of all, you need to shake it well. Yes. One more important thing is your artwork should be like horizontal or vertical, both sides. So I'm doing first like horizontal. So no need to apply second coat. Very quickly, you need to just give 1 or 2 minutes pause, and then you apply second coat of this varnish.